Yeah. Thank you. see you tonight. Woo! We had a great time last night. We're going to have a better time tonight. Ain't that right, sweetheart? Yeah, good to see you too. Last October, we put out an album called Slaves and Masters. Something from it right now. We'll be right back. It's so great to be here. Did you get him, huh? Everybody's okay? This song goes out to a friend of mine. He's no longer a friend of mine. Soldier. This one's called The Cut. Thank you. What a fucking great crowd. A couple of years ago, Deep Purple came back with a reunion album that shocked the world. And it just seems like... Mr. John Lord! Let me start it off here. Thank you. Thank you very much. Well, there comes a time in every evening when we have to talk about one thing. Love. Amore. Sex. So we were writing this record, Slaves and Masters, and Roger comes up to me and says, "Do you remember when you first made love?" All the girls don't remember. No, well, you don't remember. Well, my first time was with you. How about tonight, honey? Anyway, he goes on to me and he says that having sex was like having a fire in the basement. So we figured we'd write a song about it right about now. There we go!
Thank you.
Takes me forever, I swear, I'm down there. hit that highway. Chicago, yeah, yeah. Ain't sure this is all mine.